Hello everyone, it's just a few days till I leave for India to build playgrounds with Playground Ideas and UGI Studios. But before I go, I've been asked to do some homework. We're going to be using steel poles and a key clamp system, which I've used before with our pop-up playscapes. I've been asked to prepare some concept designs for imaginative play items, which the kids there can relate to. So that's really important in maintaining a sense of place and to not alienate them by providing them with objects and items that they don't really recognise.
We've been really busy, so I'm trying to get this done in my spare time, doing my sketches on a Sunday morning before I leave on the Wednesday. Influenced by local architecture, I've reinterpreted our popular playhouses, mud kitchens, and market stalls. And I've imagined some pieces inspired by recognisable vehicles. And some simple sculptural items that will be easily created with this key clamp system.
You might have noticed that I've laminated some of my drawings. This isn't because I'm precious about my ideas. I really don't know what we're going to build. I also don't know what the weather's going to be like, so this will keep them dry. So, I think I'm all set to go. I've had all my injections. I've got my water purification tablets, my electrolytes, and my Imodium. So I'm all set. And I want to thank everyone who's donated to my GoFundMe page to help me get there and to help me build the playgrounds. Wish me luck.